Hey guys,
this is Gavin Adcock. And welcome back to Condemned Criminal Origins.
It's been a while since I've played this game. Oh, I got goosebumps already. Actually, I gotta go get a drink real quick. Okay, I'm back. Alright. So, I think I watched at least watched the last few minutes of the first episode last night. Or sometime yesterday. I remember getting the fire axe. That's the last thing I can remember. So, I guess let's go. Things at me, fool. Now, where'd your friend go? I'm not gonna say I'm terrified right now, because I'm not, but I am a bit tense. A bit tense right now. Weapon stat comparison, but relative to your current weapon, I assume so. That's how I block. Okay. You know, I'll see. Replacing my fire axe with a 2x4 with the nails in it. These sounds aren't helping. Mm-hmm. Oh god, that just gave me some goosebumps right there. Come on, fool! Come on! Really think you and your dang metal bar are gonna be able to do anything. I mean, look at these dang ninja kicks, bro. Got you. What's going on here? I have straight up goosebumps. Oh my god. Oh god. Nine minutes in, and I'm already off. Chapter 1. God. Why am I on a couch?
Hello, Ethan. Who are you? What is going on? Calm yourself. My name is Malcolm Van Horn. I was a great friend of your father's. Yes, I remember you. A long time ago. Why are you here now? Last night? Well, I was nearby. An unfortunate scene. You did your best, but it could not be helped. The detectives? They're dead. Shot with your weapon. And you will be blamed for their deaths. Ridiculous. I'll just tell them. What? Tell them the truth? They have already decided the truth. This is insane. I can't just give up the Bureau. It's already been taken from you. Now join me and help yourself. Damn. Take your bag and head across to the metro station. I'll meet you later. Ethan, you must trust me. I am here to help. Now go.
Alright, I guess I'll trust you if it keeps me from getting arrested. I guess I read a story of this game to you guys, on the first episode. Be a shovel around here somewhere. I don't want to be here. what? Well, that sucks. Toggle melee, First, let me make sure. That should have been the first thing I did when I came in here. Water. Where was the guy at? Was it in here? Yeah, it was in here. Save any time, okay, that's good.
But I am innocent.
So that's gonna do it for this episode. Yes, please. Alright, so I'm gonna leave this off here. I don't know, that was a more eventful episode of this game, I will say. I'd say I could go on for a little bit longer, but I probably didn't. Alright. So yeah, that was a good episode. I don't know if I was more scared than... I was a bit frightened, a little bit. Especially at that one part where that dude killed me. Dang, just jumps out of nowhere. But, so anyways, I think the title of this video is going to be, like, Condemned Part 2, I Died. No, it's going to be, I'm Innocent, I Tell You. Or I Must Prove My Innocence, I don't know. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys have enjoyed. And I'll see you guys later.